action at the walk-in closet. Kenton in Bath. Kenton won the regular season matchup. Wild Kittens' Lindsay Singhouse gets the ball in the lane, spins, and 2 points for Bath. More from the Wild Kittens. Bailey Dakin eyes it, flies it. Three is good. Bath 10 of 18 from behind the arc. Kenton, Lane Taylor on the inbound. Gets the jumper, but Bath wins 52-35. Brittany Ulmer, 14 points. Heidi Craddock, 13 points as we take a look at the